Skeletron is very scary. He is like a skull that chases you, which is very scary. Now, I got killed by Skeletron. I wasn't sure how, but then I looked at my video. Basically, what happened is I tried to dash over him, but I accidentally hit him and get stuck inside his face. Look here. Dash over him, I fail, and he gets stuck inside me, senpai, and I die. So I could not defeat Skeletron. And that made me sad. But because if I don't defeat Skeletron, then who will? Who will defeat her?